Hey, Jack Kent Color here, and most of you guys know me for my custom shoes, and that's great, but actually today I'm going to show you what I did before, still do, and of course in the future will continue to do, is, you know, fine art. That's what I am first and foremost, is just an artist, and today I'm actually going to be using products that I paint custom shoes with, but I'm going to be doing them on this wall behind me, and I'm doing a full-scale mural using the Angelus paint pens, and then of course, you know, normal Angelus paint. Freehand everything. That's just kind of what, you know, I like to do, what I'm known for. Walls are no different to me, so I spent a lot of hard time and, you know, effort on this drawing right here, and basically this mess of scribbles is what this wall is going to be shortly.
White wall behind me, idea in front of me, many hours later, no more white wall, no more need for the idea, enjoy.